against the city of Miami over David Beckham's proposed soccer stadium is on hold at least for another 2 weeks. The lawsuit alleges the city of Miami violated its own charter by not allowing bidding on the site of the stadium. Things have been put on hold, though, until August 15th because the lawyer who filed the suit against the city says he did not have enough time to review the documents.